Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show how to rotate the laptop screen. To search it, open your web browser, search here how to rotate. Screen, and Google provides you with this information, and Control plus Alt plus down arrow will make your screen go upside down, ulta, and Control plus Alt plus left arrow will become, you will see everything in the left mode, and similarly with what left happens, right arrow will also become the same, just everything will be seen in the right mode. And if you have trouble in finding in searching this every time, click on the star and name it to rotate laptop's screen. Click on this done, open new tab and see, click on this and the same appears again. Or if you have trouble in finding this also, select this everything, copy it, search for notepad, open one notepad and paste it in it. And save this. Yes. If you have an exam and you can't see the screen properly, I mean clearly, you can instead of asking your teacher to rotate it, you can rotate your laptop screen instead. If you liked this video, hit the like button and subscribe it, and hit the bell icon for more updates. Bye everyone.